What is she doing? Why are we glitching? What kind of present causes your eyes to glitch? Oh. Are we in the Matrix? Are his eyes two different colors? Can't slap him for an accident. Damn, she hit him hard. That's really beautiful.
人口およそ700人。特産品はよもぎ餅とイカの塩から。観光と漁の故郷に帰ってきた。俺の幼馴染の小舟ウシオの葬儀に参列するために。
Okay, so this is the person. Oh my god. This is the person he's supposed to protect, apparently. Look at her tan.
Kofune Mio wa Ushio no jitsu no imouto da. Ane ga nakunatte kino no kyou de heiki de irareru hazu wa nai.
Her and the sister look nothing alike, though. What is she doing sneaking around? You know, she kind of looks like a spy with her suit. I wonder what she means. I guess blending in with the city life since he's come back home. Okay.
Maybe I should pay attention to this. There might be clues in this opening. Looks like lots of dates and times.
Ooh, a gun. Oh, reminds me of Persona. Oh, look at the flowers they have.
Oh, that's interesting.
Okay, so they took him in 10 years ago, and he's been gone for 5 years. Why wouldn't she have an autopsy? He's distraught. Oh. I guess that's not the full story, huh?
Okay,
so That hearse is intense. Oh, his dad's a doctor. Yeah, the thing about living on like a small island like this, everyone knows everyone. Oh, he's making the curry that he didn't make. Oh, that's sweet. Is this the same night? Is he a patrol? What is going on? Oh? Like she was strangled? What the fuck? So why are they saying that she saved that little girl? That's confusing. Did he give her that necklace? This is sad.
この人は戸津村哲、小船家の親戚であり、島にたった一つの交番に勤める
警察官。
Oh. Oh, oh my god. いつものって。
新兵軍やんか。牛尾ちゃんのことをなんちゅうたらええか。
哲さんいらっしゃい。
みおちゃん、今日もかいで。
いつものビーランチ、エビフライ追加でライス中盛りね。
正解。
今朝はどないしたんですか？モーニング食べにこんかったですね。
せやね、ちょっと聞いてくれる？えらい大変やったやで。実はな、小早川さん。
The family of a little girl, they all disappeared?
消えた。今朝な、8時になっても
小早川さんが帰ってきて、
隣のほれ、塩見の奥さんが、おもやの方を覗いたらやな。中はもぬけの殻。あの店、ようけ借金抱えとったみたいやし、夜逃げかもわからんな。
What? Where's she going?
おい、見よ。どこ行くつもりや。
You should follow her.
お待たせ。おお。
What was that? What? hope he's not in on it. That was weird, like breaking the fourth wall. What did she see? What?
That's
what
Who's this? Why are they whispering right in front of him? Shadow sickness. Maybe that's why her family left. They're scared of this myth. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Hiruko. So this shadow thing would kill everyone in your family and take over your life. Oh, this music is perfect. What? How could people live on this island with stuff like that happening? But I guess if it's your hometown, you know, you wouldn't just leave. How old is Hiruko? Because that guy said his grandpa told him that's who people went to get cleansed, but he's already old himself. Ah, it's the place. So it's a family. Girl, what do you see now? Ooh. Her sister? It's a little too creepy for me. I'd have to report that to Tetsu, the cop, or something. Was that a gunshot? The hunter guy. Oh no, it's that lady. Did somebody shoot her? What the fuck? What is going on? Where she was shot was kind of like a bad spot too. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh. What the fuck? It's her shadow. What is going on? what? Okay, so it is like the anime Erased. This is cool, showing probably like the actual island.
That was really good, but I'm very confused. I kind of like this.
So, that was really good. I was very surprised that like how much it drew me in. I guess I'm having like a brain fart because I have like so many thoughts going on. I'm really curious of where it's gonna go, and I was only gonna do one reaction today, but I guess I'll just go ahead and start the next episode because I really want to know what happened. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.